Welcome back, everybody. It's more Atlas Fallen. Oop, as you can see, I got me some new armor. I thought this one was pretty cool. So, we're going to push forward. I think we're getting closer and closer to the end. But, let me look at that. I think we'll go here and then there. That's our objective for right now. So, I don't know if this is the final map, I don't know what's going on, but we'll see. Oh, they got, I don't want to fight him again, that guy was a pain in the ass. Oh, there's something up here. There we go. So, I'm guessing there's some people of ours up here.
The door seems to be protected.
No shit.
We need to lift a spell before we can open it.
A double barrier.
Probably.
Thanos is getting nervous.
Good.
What up, Task Force Leader?
Hail, Gauntlet Bearer. What is happening?
Hail.
We've been unsuccessful in opening the gate.
And that's because
so
there's magic
here. Hopefully the others have had more success. Or maybe you can find a way in.
Have you figured out how to open the gate?
There are these strange constructs on the pedestals. They seem to resonate with the gate.
Yep.
I'll try to open the gate.
What happened?
There is a wealth of research to be done on these.
His leg is broken.
Alright, so we talk to them. Now let's go talk to the other guys. There we go. There, make it a little easier. Market ourselves. Don't want to fight him right now. Leave me alone. Ah,
how
task force
could this
leader.
Happen? Oh, good to see that you are still on our side.
What news do you have?
The Wraith up ahead has surprised us and taken many of us. I hope the others were more successful. Gauntlet Bearer, you can do something about the beast. I'm afraid we are not able to.
I'll do what I can. It's not my first Wraith.
What Wraith? Aw, not him again, dude. That's not fair. Take this. Come on. Ow. Is that true, Dammy? Like that? Nope, 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 nope. Nope. Cheater. Asshole. Got him, coach. We'll go this way.
Up there, the energy source.
Where? I don't see it. Why would you jump drop like that? Fucking up. Got it. I'm good.
I cannot believe what has become of this verdant forest.
Me neither.
The essence harvest robs the land of its vitality. Once it is mined from the earth withers.
Ah.
All this just to keep me in tune.
This is not your fault.
I think he's scared of you.
And when Thelos is gone, well, the land may finally heal.
May. Might not. Alright, we make it finally? What's over here? Where does that go? A lot of these things. Does that like take me back? I think it takes me back. Yep, that takes me back. Okay. Stop backing up, you pussy. Stupid thing. Chill out. Another one? Do we want to look what's over here real quick? Or no? I don't know if I want to fight him right yet. Take out the pillar. Thank you. shit. Got a way back. Seriously? I guess this is what we're doing. Shit. Come on. Shit. There we go.
Those awesome. Ruins, I do not remember them.
Me neither.
They must have been built while you were in Thelos's prison.
I miss so much.
Giant skeleton. I'm covering for you, Theos. Theos. I'm gonna whip your ass. I got a lot of stuff to sell. Alright. Oh, shit. You know, you just tell it's going to be a boss fight. You just know it.
So you came here with your puppets.
There is only one puppeteer here, and this is your final performance. Ah.
Gotcha. God damn it. Take that, bird. Gotcha. What's next? Oh shit! Hit a bird! What's next? Well, that's not fair. Damn it. Damn it. Stupid birds. Leave me alone. Yeah. Focus. Get out, get out, get out. Gotcha. Nope, nope, nope. Leave me alone. Oh, that's bullshit. Just die already, don't. Die! Damn it! Any more? You some bitch. So you can kill all your little minions. Crush it.
One source of power down. We are one step closer to facing Thelos. Let us reach the other source.
What's with all these bodies? Holy shit. Is there anything around here? No? Open the gate. So
you can't walk at all.
It's almost like training wants for me.
Oh, that's not it.
It's hopeless.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I don't want to do that yet. What do I gotta do? How do you open the gate?
Any progress on the gate?
No.
Have you figured out how to open the gate?
There are these strange constructs on the pedestals to my side. They seem to resonate with the gate, but only for a short time once they are activated.
Oh.
I'll try to open the gate.
You gotta do that. Yes, darn it.
Interesting. I wish I could find out more.
Alright, so gotta run. Oh shit, it's turning red.
What happened?
Tried to scale.
It's good to know it stays lit.
His leg is broken.
Quite long.
He can't go any further.
No shit. Alright. Making it.
Guys. These walls are still standing. They're old. I remember them.
Okay.
Are you not interested?
No, I'm not interested. I'm trying to do something here. Shit. Run, motherfucker. Alright. Not a problem. Almost there. There we go. Like I'm really trying hard for some reason on this one. Got it. Got it. Come on.
Almost done. You were saying?
You missed your chance. Come on, do your thing.
Missed my chance for
Are
what?
Are you sulking?
No. Do not fall.
I won't fall. Is that it? Run! Shut up, pig. Little bit of lag. Little bit of lag. Chill out. That it? Got it.
Good. We can reach the source. But careful. I do not know what is waiting for us.
Probably some huge wraiths or something.
Do you think the humans from the swamp lived here originally?
I know for a fact that some did. Here live scholars of soils and plants.
Ah.
They asked me for great power. I was the god of freedom, and so I gave them the essence stones. They could not handle them.
No. Shut up, pig. I think it was the right way. Son of a bitch. Stop healing him. Stop shooting me, stupid bird. What? Little assholes. No more bad guys, okay? Jesus. Ooh. There's a thing. Nice. More dye that I don't want anything to do with.
Forever. Without Thelos' influence, everything will grow again.
Can we really do it?
Mm-hmm.
Take down a god?
It had.
Sure, why not? Which way? Inside. Woo! Ooh, mushroom. Damn it. Ah. And another one. Reload. Get out. What? Let's get him. Yeah. Let me through. Thank you.
This struggle is futile.
And your end inevitable. Come,
oh,
let us
told
end
him.
This.
Stop shooting me, bird. That's not fair. Stop. Chill out. Nope. Leave me alone. Where's that? There's the wave. That's not fair. Come on. many times are you gonna do that? Go.
Thelos's barrier is no more.
Yeah.
We have to do this. Everyone is counting on us.
Everyone's counting on us. We gotta do it. What's up there? Kendra of the bear. Well, I guess I'll tell her. Why not? I hope this is the way out. Wrong button. There's just a, might be a chest around here somewhere. That's where I want to go. Where's Kendra? Oh shit. Where am I going? Oh, don't want to fight him. Dumb bitch. That was easy. What's up, guys?
This lawn sure has seen better times before the harvesting of essence began. This was
not a- good that you are here.
Can I help with anything?
We were barely able to take this outpost. If we want to keep it, the raids need to vanish. There is one nasty beast between us and the Watcher. If you could deal with this foe, our chances of success would be much higher.
Where can I find these rays?
They are blocked.
I'll try my best to thin their numbers.
You know how many wraiths I've killed?
What exactly between here is and there going already? On here?
I have heard.
We were well prepared thanks to you, Gauntlet Bearer. Thank you. Here, take this. A small token of my gratitude.
What is
we
this?
Took down the protection. Thank you.
What?
We have seen the... I want
gave
you to
me
honor...
Money?
Let's honor the fallen.
Yeah.
We are gathered here to honor the memory of a great warrior and scholar. My sister, Valerie Akila Taj. She was a woman of belief. In the cause, in her friends and family, in the power of things unseen. The gauntlet was her passion at the end. She believed in it. Even when others did not, she was right. And she is the reason we stand upon the precipice of victory over tyranny. You were the best of us.
I know I was.
Thank you, sister. And farewell.
It's beautiful.
She would have loved how the sea looks tonight.
At least she has seen it. Not everyone can. We have been in hiding so long. We almost forgot what is out there in the world.
Yeah, we'll
so
make it right.
So many people have died. Now we have to make sure it wasn't for nothing. This is a new era for the Knights of Bastingar. And this era has a place for you, Harif.
You really mean that?
Yes. This is not about forgiveness. It's about...
And you.
You're not alone.
We've lost so...
We will remain. Good luck.
Guys talk way too much.
We approach the end of our journey.
Yeah, we do.
It has been long.
I mean, it has been long.
I would like to... It has been...
It's all right.
Thank you.
All right. So, crush Theos's shrine. Another one, dude. Two down. Two down, three down, two to go. Adios. Was that the big one you speak of? Maybe if I go slow, he won't see me.
This is it.
This is it.
We are united as one. We have honed our skills, perfected our partnership.
Oh yeah, you're right. All that stuff.
I believe in you.
I believe in you.
Let us end this.
Fools, inferior filth. You are too late. I have ascended.
Who ascended?
You should have stayed in your prison, old partner.
Did we die?
Careful.
You dare come for me?
Oh shit. Nerd.
What is happening?
Helos requires a vessel to act on this earth. They are giving their everything to Morath. All of it.
You want just your name?
What the fuck is that? I'm gonna die. Take this. Broke your titty. Stop focusing on him. Gotcha. No healing around. What the hell is this for? You are a... Little bitch, dude. Damn it. Get out of the sand. Now still beat your ass, dude. Not fair. That. Come on. Get him. That asshole. Get it? Gotcha. Oh yeah?
No. We made this world and you destroyed it. I am your prisoner. No more.
I took his cuffs off.
Let us end this, partner.
If you don't need me.
What is that?
That is Delos' source. Use it. Use it to destroy the Watcher.
What are you doing? Stop!
Oh, Superman. Where did we get the big sword from?
And with this, after centuries, the Watcher was destroyed. The prison crumbled. The essence cycle was broken. Niall was free. Free to breathe.
Nice.
Free to live. Free to rule. The unthinkable had happened. Thelos was defeated. They left this earthly plane. Their anger and oppression dissipated. The Wraiths left alongside their master. Change had come with the Gauntlet Bearer, who in but a short amount of time reshaped everything. Every person found themselves in a new world. A world in which they have yet to find their place. The Knights can show themselves now. We can become a force for good once more. I only hope I am up to the task. The Queen of a Thousand Years will not shape this world any longer. She will atone for her sins and accept her punishment. Will she live to reach the age for which she is known? Who can say? I do not know what the future holds for Niall. They rule over this world now. But how will they treat the people? Have they learned about them? The Gauntlet Bearer left the fight, but the Gauntlet remains, still brimming with the power of the gods. This world now has a future. Flowers will bloom where now desert exists. But if the winds change once more, the Gauntlet will call for a new bearer.
Thank you for playing. I follow your community. Alright, everybody, that was Atlas Fallen. Hope you guys enjoyed the game. It was pretty good. Kept my attention. I still, overall, with everything, I give it a 6.5, maybe a 7 altogether. But as always, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Let me know what you want me to play next. Until then. Peace.